Here goes James about to do the jump.
Whoa!